Morning, people. We're doing retrieve training. And I'll get back to you in just a second. This works there. Sit. Yeah. Sit. Are we in camera? We're not. Sit. Yeah. Sit. Wait. No. Wait. Hold. Yes. Come. Good. Run. Out. Tuck. Tuck, 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 tuck. Yes. Good girl. Good girl.
Good girl.
Sit, come. Here. Now. Sit, sit, sit. Good. Now, before I would even start throwing anything in a retrieve, okay, because Sid and I have been working, so she's a little bit hyped, I would get your hold and your out sorted, and I will show you what I mean in a minute. So, I don't use toys for training the retrieve. No, you leave the squirrels alone. I'm just going to scruff her because she's not allowed to chase anything. So teach holding your out. I don't use toys. I do always train using a solid plastic dumbbell until the mouthing is over, because the wooden ones, you know, I've got a very big, nice wooden one that, as you know, YY used to use, and I can't, you know, it's YY, so I'll have to get another one. Wait, now I'll show you the holding out. You want to put your focus in there as well. Okay, so focus. Hold. Focus. Out. Yes. Focus. Hold. Focus. Focus me. Out. Yes. So when you've got that with no mouthing, then you can move on to doing a retrieve. I'll take her up garden and do one down this way. Sit here, come. Sit here. Sit. Back. Sit. Back. Wait. In the middle of her season now. She's getting a lot of attention from the other sex, aren't you? But then I'm not surprised. She's a very pretty girl. But actually, I hate to sort of, you know, burst your bubble, but they are interested in how pretty you are, dear. It's all about how you smell. Yeah. I mean, to me, she doesn't smell, but, you know, I'm just a stupid human. So, Sadie, are we going to say goodbye-bye? So remember, get your hold and your out, as we call it, or your hold and drop, or whatever word you're using, people. Words don't matter to me. Just be consistent, please. Well, it's very important, Zed, isn't it? She gets, yes, mummy, it's very important. And, you know, don't allow mouthing. And if you are getting mouthing, all I can suggest, and it worked very well with me because she's an awful mouther, is if you've got food in your hand, I mean, because she's got a lot of food, you know, food drive. I mean, toy drive is just as high, but I don't want to create too much excitement, and just by throwing an object, you're creating excitement. So if you've then got another toy, you know, if you're playing ball in the park, right, easiest way to get your ball back is to throw another one, you know, the two ball system. So, yeah. But my dog brings me everything back, don't you? Right, Zeddies, please like, share and subscribe. Yes. Good girl.